Okay, this is a test.
3 gallon per minute pump hooked up through my plate chiller back in
to the whirlpool arm. It's not on right now, just turned it off. The water is still moving a little bit from when it was running. I'll flip it on. You can hear it barely makes any noise. Now you look inside. It's about 10 gallons of water. It's rocking and rolling pretty good. That's with no hops and no hop splatter in it.